I got the second question.
Great. We will get started with Michael Brady.
First, that was just so uncharacteristic from a shot making.
Alex Schiffer with the Athletic. Ryan Lewis with the New York Post.
No, when we didn't unnecessarily. The players were off the ball. Just like, Daily
News.
Ian O'Connor with the New York Post.
It's a pretty devastating injury a couple of years ago.
In that layoff, and, proud of him, happy for him, and I know our fans are excited to see him out there in the last game.
Back to Alex Schiffer. Last question, Greg Logan with Newsday.
Can you just comment on the guys
were great. Like I said, we didn't have a great outing,
honestly,
but our defense was great. They were locked in, they were physical, and worked together. So play to build on there, hopefully we can improve a little bit that as well. That was our defense better offense there.
Thanks, Coach. We appreciate it.
You got it. Good night, everyone. Thank you.
Thanks, dude.
No, è uno scherzo. È uno scherzo.